Tonight we shall get this one started with video sync. There we go. Now, this is video 5 of 9. Don't worry, the bad joke will come in the 7th one. That'll be some awful joke, don't worry. Now, let's just check my servers first. Oops, that was when I was looking for pipeline. That was the last video, which for me was a few minutes ago. Ooh, upward. Let's make another payload. Oh, uploads fall. Well, it come. I guess we should get the 2-4 outing out of the way, should we? Bomb blitz would be nice. No, don't stop thinking about maps, Jackie. Don't stop thinking about maps. Don't be an idiot. Go with what you've got. Because otherwise you'll end up in another Valve server. Silly cow. Ow. I have no idea what the conditions are. I mean, this is Teuforts. If I say wait for one team to win, that could be the rest of our lives. I think I will go Pyro. I haven't done that recently. Because for me, I'm making as many of these videos as possible, because something cropped up that meant I can't do any next week with any guarantee. There's chances, but I can't guarantee it, hence I'm making loads of them today. On the... Knife? Yeah, must be the knife. Noxious ad. Well, we'll pick a random classy work game. Oh, Demoman. That's quite good while I'm complaining. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh my god, and that engineer is so... He has no brain at all! The thing is, it seemed like getting hit by something crippled him. Was a crit. Or a mini crit. It felt like a mini crit. Or it could have been a Liberty launcher, I don't know. It must have been a mini crit. I'm just gonna keep killing this engineer because he really deserves it. Ow. That was too close. It's like, this is why I don't. Oh no, we have dropped the enemy intelligence. We are the winning team. We are the winner team. I've got to walk back, there's no way I can survive a sticky jump. No, nope, that's really hard, damn it, man. God, sticky jump! It's like, I've seen people do two, I don't know why you would do a two sticky jump. You would die! If you try and land, you would die. Oh great, I've hurt myself too much, I can't sticky jump no more. Yeah, I bet you don't know you could do that. Ow! I wish stickies had a direct trap.
The enemy intelligence will return to the base.
Oh, there's another demo spamming away. Oh, too fast. And I missed every single one of my shots because I'm bad at it. Well, I want to jump. I want to get over there, but sticky jumping is so suicidal. I mean, if the initial blast don't kill you, that made a noise. died anyway. Oh, we have four snipers. Yes, four snipers. And one's a... fail. I hit my head. Ow. My helmet hurts. I think we'll go till the till one team wins. Which will probably be red team. As I said, I was on the winner team earlier, well, I was at that moment. Oh, having a pocket. You would not believe how nice a pocket medic is there.
Thanks.
I really like having a pocket medic. Where did that Huntsman sniper go? Where did he go? I mean, he just seemed to disappear. Oh, over there. Yeah, I actually like the airstrike now. Ow! Oh. Double soldiered! Oh yeah, my team is 30% sniper. I forgot that. Don't know where to run. God, I failed this jumping business. Stewards is probably not the best place. Yeah, you may notice I've been using the airstrike a lot lately, and that's because after its buff, it's now got no reason not to be used. Actually a good weapon now. You pay damage, but it gets a ridiculous clip, which does allow you to actually carry more ammo in total, which is a good thing. Because it's whatever's in the clip plus 20 reserve. Oh, if only that sniper stayed where it was supposed to be.
Thanks, soldier.
That's where it benefits. I mean, just... Oh, it would be a suicide demo, wouldn't it? I mean, he had got the ridiculous... For some... I failed this! Charge! Why does the... Let's just say, why does the wooden shield and the wooden ship's wheel do better at defense than the metal shield? I really don't understand that. Oh, fucking suicide demo again! Someone must have a critic. Is that all there is on their team? Is that a soldier and a suicide demo?
Alert! The enemy has taken our intelligence.
They probably got like a really dumb sentence.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
It's the fact that they've won. I didn't expect it to be that quick. But then again, I didn't expect my team to be nothing but snipers and salt. I knew what his enemy... Our intelligence is long gone. Just get a bit ready to blow myself up because... Well, let's fight. Oh yeah, this match doesn't end, does it? We'll go to the next map. Because our team clearly has no idea. I mean, at least they're not all snipers now. There's at least one good thing. Oh, I failed at this rock! Oh, there's a giant dance party! He's playing so much! It explains so much. Look at Pyro. Explains so much as to why our team was doing nothing. Ow! Body shots! No, they're trying to dance. Because all I'm seeing is Pyros and like a bazillion body shooters. And of course he doesn't miss a shot, because what are our snipers doing? Oh, they're all spies now.
We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have brought the enemy.
Scared him upstairs. Oh wait, dance! And now we know to avoid each other. Dance and I won't hurt you. Oops. Demoman. Like we can get there. The Kazotsky kick. Who knew it would turn into a dance party? The pyro dance party. Never have so many pyros danced at once. Oh, don't be a dick! Don't be a dick scout! Dick scout! There's always some party wrecker. Always. Party never lasts, ever. Because there's always one. What is the point in this thing having the ability to jump? What is the point in having the ability to jump if it can't? If the best it can't even jump. Oh gosh. Demo and I were the Invincitage. Nope, there's only one way to stop them. Punch! Taunt! How can I be a spy?
Kill them all!
Your obnoxious and unusual effect means I can see you coming, mate. Oh god, that's so powerful.
Okay. Come and dance with us.
So, who's dancing? I won't ever attack someone who's dancing. I mean, why? I hear a dance. I say, I won't willingly attack party goer. I mean, they're not harmful. It's different if they're using it to sneak past you. I mean, like, I will actually will ignore. Oh, the clipping's so bad. Hide in the corner. How is a heavy little sandwich dangerous? Say his obnoxious. Just got to eat my chocolate bar. Oh god, he's so fast. Ow! Go until the next capture, that's the condition. Who did I kill? It wasn't the Demoman, was it? I won't touch my sandwich. Nobody blew it down to my intel bus because no one let you us through! See, he's the fun guy. We can trust. This Demoman's a coward, and I think he's moving a little bit. He knows not to mess with me because he knows I can kill him. Learned the pill spam too much. Oh, spam pills. And then they crit. So, doesn't matter, he's got a Demoman protecting him. What if someone's got to capture the intel at some point, because that's.
Did I kill him?
Wait, is he dying? I.
Party boy. Kill him?
Oh no, there's a sent. Of course, Mr. Pill Spam is still going. Is there a dispenser out here or something? I'm just. Oh, good, the dispenser's on the bridge. It had to be done. It really had to be done. I had to taunt kill the disguise spy. I mean, I would laugh if this had the ray. I'm glad that missed. That has some serious. I mean, the range of that thing's still amazing. I mean, I'd like to get past Pill Spam the demo. He knows to run. Above other things, I can see his axe. I mean, the axe kind of hides, doesn't exactly hide well.
That was delicious!
So, the Natasha is actually a good weapon now. It's funny, it. Now, gunmetal, as weird as it was, actually made a lot of useless weapons good. I mean, a quickie bomb mortar is useful now. Now I kill you legit, and then I get killed off by. Oh, wait, suicides, because. With two soldiers, mind! Come on, fellow chocolate heavy. Oh no, he's stick heavy now! I mean, I can t- Oh god. Oh, fast! I'm doing it with nothing! Is it force a spot? Throw out the bait. He didn't even take my heals! He didn't even take my health pack! Let's go in. Let's... Oh my, you, oh, that is insane how lit. One decent range rocket shot and it's out. That's awful. And of course there's like a legion of snipers up there. We're trying to end this. Yeah, my team's doing very little. I mean, our snipers are doing even less than little. That's questionable. We didn't even know the scout was coming and he somehow managed to headshot. So if you're just running around with a side pop work as one of your weapons, you might as well have it out. It's not doing any harm charging up that high. General spam nature of everyone. Just... Oh, of course there's someone up there, and there's someone there, down there, and there's people everywhere. Of course, body shots. Of course, body shots. The sniper's still up there, so no one can get past him. Leaves one body shot. Oh my. The sentry is up there. It's always going to be warm. I mean, it's in a particularly bad spot where I can easily kill it, but... Wow, that sniper's an idiot. And that pyro's actually good. Shit. Well, that's that way. They completely blocked out. And you can't rocket jump out of water with any reliability. Of course, that pirate is going to stick there. And of course there's a soldier coming out of spawn. And this team is mostly spies and snipers. Six spies slash snipers. Sentry down. That's good, that's a reliable rocket launcher. So many body shots. And there are so many snipers and spies, and not one of them is doing anything except killing party goers. That's all our spies are doing. Oh, and yeah, our entire team is like doing nothing. Why am I disguised as a soldier? Why is there engineers everywhere? And why is our team not helping? I mean, I prove clearly that a spy can get down there. Of course there's a pyro. What is my team doing? Begging the important question as to what the fuck my team is doing. And then killed by the sentry because Is my team doing anything? No! I can't get through with a team that consists mostly of spies that don't do anything. And useless fucking snipers! I can't carry it with a sticky. You can't jump with this thing without killing yourself. Say, if our team did something, we could actually... if our team was actually being aggressive, we could get through them, but... No! I mean... Look at this! Sniper sniped up in spawn! Can we have a medic? Can at least one of the snipers go medic and just brainlessly attach to the heavy, which happens to be me? Please. I mean, if we get to 50 deaths, I'm going. I'm sick of this. I hate 2-4. Of course, double soldier, because clearly our team still is not doing anything. Oh, if I could join red team, I could end this team, because there's NOTHING GOING ON! No sniper, don't go out on the balcony, don't actually try and... Don't actually... Oh, there's a Demoman you could be sniping! Of course, that my team still is totally non-existent. What is my team doing? Plan 5 billion! Mini sentries!
Sentry going up!
The enemy intelligence.
Sentry down.
Oh, what is my team doing? Well, the spies are spy crabbing, so they're doing nothing. The pyros are doing nothing. The whole team is just doing nothing. I've never seen a team do less. I mean, it's not like Red's putting on the best defense in the world. I've seen better defenses. It's just...
Build in the sentry.
I mean, the snipers aren't doing anything, of course, but... Micro! Protect it! He deserves that.
Dispenser, go!
It's lots of damage sources supposed to help.
Oh,
What is our team doing? I'm honestly not sure. I mean, I'm playing like absolute shit, and yet I'm still somehow almost top scoring. Body shot because our snipers don't know how to move out of spawn. I mean, what can I do? I can't do anything when a team is this shit. You can't. One only slightly decent player can't do anything when a team is so useless. Oh look! These sentry. Oh, can I get on red team, please? Please! I'm gonna pull until we get that cap, but. Until. It doesn't look like. It doesn't look like. Why does his shotgun hit like a million times better than mine? We need less spies, less snipers. Hell, I'd just appreciate it if someone just waddled in as a heavy to be a meat shield. God, it's just pyros! I don't care, you didn't do enough to warrant it. And you've got a conch, you'll recover. Wow, that Demoman had like no health left on this spy.
Spy!
I would survive that because the lock and load does nothing now. You can't do anything in this tight corridor. I'm going to scout so I can jump over. But no, our snipers do an amazing job counter-sniping, aren't they? I mean, this one doesn't even know how to leave spawn! Oh great, and a heavy gone medic now. Wait, does that mean they might be able to... I don't know what I got a speed boost from, but it was worth it. Get into the base and it's just more reds, cause well, 1, 2, 3, 4 counting that sniper, that's 4 fucking idlers. I can't double jump to save my life. And of course, 5 billion soldiers up there. Can I go on to red team? No. Yes, leave spawn. There's 4 idle. I mean, it does explain why like everyone I come across is a red. I mean, he's safe, I know he is. But our team doesn't even know what the concept of leave spawn is. so much WM1. Oh my god, are the heavies finally leaving spawn? I really need that health pack. Ideally, I need another one. Yes, our team, our team seems to finally have left spawn, which can't be a bad thing, surely. So many Targe demos. So many Targe demos. No! You do not need it. You have more health. You have enough health to... Look, what's going there? Why don't we all just double pyro? Then things will die. Oh, thank God someone's taken our intelligence.
The enemy has dropped.
Oh, no. I was hoping we could win. I don't know what I just hit because the soldier died. As you can see, it doesn't give much health on killer, but 75 was a bit ridiculous. I reflected something, it was probably lock and load in my dealing. My speed, can I be a spy? No. Oh, fucking... Oh, Titan, I thought he wanted blue Targes. Yes! Go! Go! Finally! Let's go get this intelligence, we'll need it. Time, but we stand a better chance of getting it as bread, don't we? Right, I'm in the sewers. Right. I should have just gone at that first caption, so. No, now I'm stuck into Teuforts forever because it's one. I think the Valve says Hydro's the land of stalemates. I'm pretty convinced that good old Teuforts says. Oh my god, that's such a bad sentry spot. honest. By the time I'm... So that's what they're doing. Very, very little.
Go, go, go.
Again, it's a case of the one pyro that's preventing anyone from doing things. Actually, he's out there. Oh, of course, there's more fucking pyros! Really work, does it, the short circuit? Capping this. Oh, just if it gets in, if it's in the sewers, it's lost forever. If it goes in the sewers, it's lost forever. Simple.
Incoming.
Go get that intelligence. For the love of fuck, do not let it go away. Well, there's the pyro gold. Say, so once it's...
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
There! Might as well show you stats while I'm running there. Because, captured all on my own. I'm gonna kill a friendly spy. How he got here is another matter. Anyway, that's the end of the video. I might as well die now. There we go. Now we can leave. Ooh, new crap. Woo. Anyway, that's the end of the video. That's the end of that. And, oh, for the love of fuck, we were on 2-4 for 50 minutes! Ugh. Note to self, no more 2-4. Anyway, goodbye.